Sunday, right?
Yes.
One of the coolest things about living in Hawaii, Duke's on Monday. When the tourists have gone home and we get it to ourselves. Philosophy 101, island style. Don't do nothing, don't make you smile. You gotta let yourself go every once in a while. Philosophy 101, island style. Duke's on a Monday morning, had such a good time last night. You know there's something about a wild Hawaiian making everybody feel alright. Rabbit going off about something, Uncle Don at the bar. In a corner, bunch of girls going gaga over Henry and his white guitar. Philosophy 101, island style. Don't do nothing, don't make you smile. You gotta let yourself go every once in a while. Philosophy 101, island style. Holly Eva on a Sunday night, relaxing with a bunch of good friends. The primo is flowing and the high is gone. We're hoping it never ends. I busted out my old ukulele, talk a story about way back when. Somebody over by the fire pit yelled, play slow down summer again. Philosophy 101, island style. Don't do nothing, don't make you smile. You gotta let yourself go every once in a while. Philosophy 101, island style. Don't do nothing, don't make you smile. Don't forget about the real old style. You gotta dance and laugh and sing every day. Don't let your dreams fade away. Philosophy 101, island style. Don't do nothing, don't make you smile. You gotta let yourself go every once in a while. Philosophy 101, island style. Philosophy 101, island style. Philosophy 101, island style. Don't do nothing, don't make you smile. Say don't do nothing, don't make you smile. That's philosophy 101, island style. Island style. On the island, we do it island style. Island style.
Hi, welcome back again. We're going to stick around at Hog's Breath for a little bit and talk to Brett Baker, who was the winner of the signature contest for Trop Rock Song, Stories, and Tales, the Trop Rock book. He did a great job. He got every single signature of the featured artists in the book and a few extras from some of the people that he knew that their pictures were there. He traveled around the country getting their signatures and on their pictures and also the front of the book. And he also mailed it out to some people. So he's going to talk a little bit about how he got all those signatures. And then we're going to go over to Schooner's Wharf and see Michael McLeod doing one of his own songs back from 1969. So until later, keep on trop rocking. We're here in Key West, Hog's Breath Inn, with Brett Baker, the winner of the signature contest for the book Trop Rock Song, Stories, and Tales. How you doing, man?
You know, it's been a really good weekend.
Really?
A lot of friends have come together. This year, the registration was down.
Yeah.
But but everybody still showed up. It's been a really good time.
That's good. So let's get right to it. How did you get all those signatures?
Well, OCD sometimes is a negative thing. That's fine. I accept that, though. I wear that tag well, as you can hear my voice right now.
Yeah.
But anyway.
Too much fun.
So